Hi, it's EpicTV Climbing Daily. I'm your special guest host, Chuck Freiberger. On today's show, we have all the action from the second stop of the IFSC Bouldering World Cup in Baku, Azerbaijan. The event took place over the weekend, with the boulder problems being set against the spectacular backdrop of the landlocked Caspian Sea. There weren't too many spectators present, but they witnessed two really competitive finals, with the men's close and the women's even closer. For the men's final event, we saw many of the same familiar faces from China. Russian Rustam Gelmanov made a huge improvement from his 15th place at the first stop. He had a very strong performance and finished third. The top two spots were once again fought between Jan Hojer and Dimitrii Sharafutdinov, with the Russian coming out on top this time looking really strong. One thing is for certain, one of these two will be at the top of the podium at the end of the competition year. The only American competitor, Joel Zur, managed to finish in 22nd place, a good effort on his part. The women's comp, which had an even closer final result, ended in controversy after the title was effectively decided on a judge's call. The top three women, Anna Stohr, Akiyo Noguchi, and Shauna Coxsey, managed to top all four of the boulders, and Anna Stohr flashed each problem. The controversy came when Coxsey, who only needed one more flash to win, was penalized for allegedly touching a crash pad on the final problem, and was called back down by the judge. Shauna questioned the call and later appealed, but it was to no avail. So she handed the Austrian Anna Stohr her maiden win of the year. Anna later spoke about the problems in the final at Baku.
You know, I think we're all a little bit upset because four girls did four boulders, and it's not an ideal result, not at all. Because we tied in, one attempt goes down to Akiyo, then one attempt goes down to... No, Akiyo and Shauna, they have to go down to countbacks, and it's definitely not an ideal result because we would like to battle.
That was some amazing action from Baku. For all you Puccio fans out there, despite a stomach bug, she was able to place sixth overall in Baku, and that's on the tail end of a fourth place finish in China. So we're definitely looking forward to how she can do at the next competition in Grindelwald. Well, that's today's episode of EpicTV Climbing Daily. Thanks for tuning in. As usual, if you like the show, please follow us on Facebook and Twitter. That's all from the Front Range of Colorado. I'm Chuck Freiberger. Take it easy.
The area that we're at is really beautiful. It's just a ton of house-sized boulders.